there, guys. How are you doing? And like I said, I'm in Malaysia one over a week, and you know, just chilling out. I'm on one of their private islands in Langkawi, and I'm on an island hopping tour, which is gonna take about 8 hours.